Educators at Bolton Elementary are teaching to the beat of a different drum. At Bolton, hands-on learning and unique ways of teaching offer our youngest students life lessons at an early age.
I think it's important for them to be able to have a future and know that they have a future, to know and understand that they can learn and just have that confidence in themselves.
Kalia Williams has been teaching nearly three decades and knows the importance of early education.
And it's important to me that I'm able to help build the foundation from kindergarten all the way up to instill all the knowledge and lifelong learning that children have.
At Bolton, hands-on learning is key.
Yes, we do a lot of hands-on, especially with math. We use a lot of manipulatives and materials because when the children have those concrete objects that they can manipulate, then it helps to build a great understanding for math.
Hands-on learning just automatically goes straight to the brain.
Amy Patella teaches first grade at Bolton.
Developmentally, they are very impressionable. We see them sometimes come without a lot of skills sometimes, and so we find that we need to, engage younger children from basically birth and walking to where they can come to school with a set of skills.
They are creating data so that they can create their own graphs. So we're learning how to take surveys. We're learning how to graph the data and count up, how many people chose a certain, object or a certain category.
The children are also singing, dancing, and learning music.
No, repeat after me. Bip, 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 ba-da-ba.
All of this combines to develop their language and early literacy skills while being active and encouraging movement.
This is part of our standard curriculum now.
Bolton is just one of our exceptional elementary schools. We're highlighting Bolton during the Week of the Young Child. Numerous events are planned across the county this week. Visit our website for more information.